Portland Pirates home tonight against Binghamton, looking to extend their winning streak to 5 games. Binghamton with an early power play opportunity, but Pirates goalie Mike McKenna comes up big, one of his 35 saves on the night. Late in the first period, Pirates would get the only goal they needed. Darren Zerzinski scores on the wraparound. It was his 6th goal of the season, and the Pirates win 3-0 as McKenna had his 3rd shutout of the season.